It seems like new AI coding technologies are being released every other week. If you're new to AI or coding in general, it can be hard to figure out where to start and familiarize yourself with AI pair programmers. If you can relate to this, Replit's Ghostwriter is a great choice for you. Replit is a free browser-based IDE with an AI coding assistant called Ghostwriter. Unlike other AI tools like GitHub Copilot, Ghostwriter is a tool that can be used anywhere, at any time, as long as you're connected to the internet. This tool is perfect for beginners or any other developers out there who want the convenience and the extensive features that Replit provides. In this video, I will guide you how to use Ghostwriter to help you code. To access Ghostwriter, first visit replit.com and create or log in into an existing Replit account. You can sign up through Google, GitHub or email. Once you have signed in, click on Cycles. To use Ghostwriter, you will need a Ghostwriter subscription. The subscription costs 1000 cycles a month, which is equivalent to $10 a month. Other way is to purchase a Replit Pro account for $20 a month, which includes access to Ghostwriter and many other premium features. To start coding, we first need to make a Ripple. Ripple stands for Read, Eval, Print and Loop, and it's a basically Replit's way of saying your code editor. Let's begin by clicking plus create a Ripple in the top left. We can search up and pick the template or the programming language we want to use. I'm using Python, so I'm going to click on it. Another way is just to import code from GitHub and just paste the link into the box or import directly from the computer. Next, we need to name our Ripple. I'll call it practice. I'm going to click on plus create Ripple to be redirected to a new Ripple. On the left half of the page, it's going to be where you can write your code. On the right is going to be your console and shell. Ghostwriter has four main features: to complete, generate, explain and transform code. Let's begin with how we can use Ghostwriter to complete code. Much like GitHub Copilot and any other AI tools, Ghostwriter supports code and auto-completion. Say I want to define a function for merge sort. I can write a comment with a brief function description and start coding what I know. While I'm typing, Ghostwriter already gives me suggestions for what code should come next, shown by the grayed out text. To accept a suggestion, press Tab. To ignore a suggestion, just keep typing or press the Escape key. Ghostwriter auto-completion gives suggestions for comments, partially written code and fully written code. It can help us out in so many different ways. For example, we can use Ghostwriter to create effective test cases. This is a huge help for those of us who struggle with finding throughout tests to evaluate our code. Here, Ghostwriter even suggests a comment for what the expected result of each test case should be. If we run out of functions and test cases, we can see that our merge function does indeed work. Ghostwriter also can give us relevant functions after we complete the code. For example, if you complete a min function, Ghostwriter will suggest a max function after and a min function after that. With Ghostwriter's continuous code suggestions, the days of being stuck on code are long gone. Now, what if you want to code something, but you have no idea where to start? Ghostwriter can generate entire code from scratch with no previous comments or code necessary. I have this empty editor here and I want to make a function that draws 5 overlap cycles. Just click on the Ripple and click generate code on the dropdown. An input box will pop up. And there you can type whatever you want Ghostwriter to create. Then click generate and Ghostwriter's code will be output in the code created. You can either manually copy and paste the code into your editor or just click insert the code, insert in editor. If we run this function, we can see that it works correctly. With this feature, you can learn so much about different coding algorithms, approaches, libraries and more from the code generated. Ghostwriter's third main feature is the ability to explain code. I'm having this code here, but I'm having trouble understanding what it does and how it works. All I have to do is select the code I want an explanation for. Right click on the selected text and click on explain code. If I'm confused about all the code, I'm gonna select all of it. Ghostwriter will give you an explanation in the same pop-up, making it simple to read and easy to understand. Notice that since I selected the entire code, Ghostwriter explains the function and its steps as a whole. If I was only confused about what happens on the specific line, I will just select the line for my explanation. As you can see, Ghostwriter gives a much more specific explanation that does not take into account the lines I did not select. With this feature, it is easier to debug your code and learn about how different code, functions and algorithms work. Ghostwriter can also transform code, which is as cool as it sounds. If you find that your code is not working in the way you want, don't worry. Just select the code you want to change, right click and click transform code. An input box will appear where you can type how exactly you want to transform your code. Let's say that instead of the recursive function that we have here, I want to implement an iterative version. I'll type change to iterative function, click transform and Ghostwriter will show me the code that satisfies my request. If I want to replace my old code with this new version, all I have to do is to click replace section or I can manually copy and paste it myself. I'm gonna test my iterative function with several cases to make sure that it still works the same as my recursive one. And it does. This transformation feature saves you so much time and stress, especially when you make bigger mistakes that will require hours of manual coding to fix them. Ghostwriter does the thinking, the typing and the debugging for you to give you the clean and functional code you want in only a matter of seconds. Recently, Replit also released Ghostwriter Chat, an AI assistant you can communicate with about your code or related questions. Similar to ChatGPT, you can have a conversation with Ghostwriter about your code or related topics, from anything general to specific. To start chatting, click on the Ghostwriter under the tools in the bottom left. And a tab next to your console will open up where you can start chatting away. Replit is a convenient, easy to use and has everything you could ever want in an AI tool. I encourage you all to experiment with Ghostwriter's main features for yourself so that you can live your best coding experience. AI often gets a bad rep for making coding easier because developers won't have to know or learn as much. But in reality, AI like Ghostwriter actually stimulates developers' productivity and growth. We can learn so much from AI pair programmers, including debugging, coding conventions, algorithms, and so much more. If you'd like to learn more about other AI tools you can use to boost your productivity as a developer, check out my recent video clicked in the description. Till next time, stay safe.